Disneyland! Saturday, May 20th, and we are off to Disney, Tokyo Disneyland. Thank you. All right, so we just got past the entrance and I'm seeing the castle. Oh my God, Cinderella's castle is just right in front of me. Every time I see it, it just amazes me.
Approaching the castle. There it is. Oh.
In my opinion though, the castle at Orlando, Florida is still the best. But right now we are lining up to get a fast pass for Big Thunder Mountain. Snow White Adventure.
We got this cart, Sneezy. Okay.
Thank you. We got Sneezy.
Are you guys ready?
Seven Dwarfs Adventure is similar to the Winnie the Pooh, or similar to Peter Pan, but this one is more popular and I like this one better. There's more lights and stuff like that. That one's more for kids.
I'm glowing.
So, lunchtime for me. I'm having grilled chicken here, corn chowder soup, Coca-Cola, and of course, rice. Raise both my hands just because I was holding the GoPro strap on my wrist, and if I did that, then you wouldn't be able to see the video, the actual footage of the actual ride that we just went on. Now we are off to Big Thunder Mountain, which is another roller coaster ride. Back in Orlando, this was closed for some reason. But I'm happy that we'll finally be able to get on this ride. We have a fast pass for this one at 3:10, between 3:10 and 4:10 in the afternoon. So we're rushing. We have 10 minutes left before our fast pass expires. By the way, I was using my GoPro here. Turns out, it was not on video mode. So I feel like I took a lot of pictures during the ride. I'll see if I can find a decent one, but if not, oh well, sucks, I guess. For Big Thunder Mountain, there isn't a big drop, that's for sure. It's sort of similar to Star Wars My Train Ride, my favorite ride, by the way, in Magic Kingdom. But yeah, there's a lot of like turns though. It's really fun sitting at the back. There's one sort of big drop right at the end, but that's about it. But it's not the same as Splash Mountain. Splash Mountain is worse when it comes to drop. But yeah, now we're heading to Haunted Mansion. We don't have any fast passes anymore, so again we're gonna line up, but we'll be staying here anyway till like
till
after the fireworks display, so we still got plenty of time. A trivia here, my dad
like this ride, or not ride, this show anyway. Right now it is almost 6:30 in the evening. Where are we now?
We are at the bus light game. Like it's like a shooting game.
Okay, so if you guys watched my Orlando vlogs, my Disney World vlogs, you would see me and my little sister figuring out what the name of this ride is, and then I just said the Buzz Lightyear ride.
What's the name of the ride again?
Space Cruiser or something like that? The Buzz Lightyear
ride.
That's what we like to call it. We're still here. I forgot the full name of the ride. We're still here at the Buzz Lightyear ride. Shooting game, whatever that is. I remember the first time I got on this ride was back in Hong Kong, and we didn't even have to line up for it, actually. I got to try this one 3 times in a row, so that was really cool. But now we have to line up for 60 minutes. The name of the ride, which is Buzz Lightyear Astro Blasters.
Right out there.
Buzz Lightyear Astro Blasters. Okay, I lost. Having chicken nuggets, fries, and then Coke for dinner. Time to shop! I want mugs so bad. Let's see if we have mugs. See, there's like a collective bin, right? Should we get her? I don't know what to buy. There's so many stuff in here. I want something Tokyo. Disney Tokyo. Oh, it's the same one. Okay guys, I'm gonna cut this off now because I want to shop properly. And I want to look around without the distraction of me trying to vlog every single thing I do here in the store. So I'll see you guys later. Bye!
it for my Disney vlogs. I will see you in my next vacation, next Disney vacation. I must say though that the Orlando one will always be the best Disney theme park for me. But yeah, I'll see you in my next Disney vlog. Bye! So I got a photo op with one of the maids that I chose, by the way. They gave me this one here.
The train's over there, so I feel like we should go straight and then turn right.
Where is the buffet restaurant?
Here.
Oh, is it there? So we're probably gonna eat at the buffet first.